might have noticed this on Al's bass guitar. This is kind of what we do. And it's a special one because we're going to, we got to get up at 3 in the morning. So we can be in the lobby at 3:30. You guys will probably still be up. So, you know, if you want to see us in the lobby on the way out, we won't have any time because we got to get to the Hartford Bradley Airport. Yeah, just another airport. Okay, we got to go to another airport and 6 a.m. flight. So we're going to party now. Bill, I opened you a beer. You got a beer, Michael? Okay, so cheers to all of you, to Alan's birthday, and to our 2018 Rock You Tonight World Tour. Firehouse is in the house, people. Cheers.
I got love the taste of beer.
That makes me want to tell that joke you told me. I can't. I know you wouldn't do that, and I wouldn't do that either. But I'll say this instead. I love the taste of beer. I love the taste of a lot of things. We gotta say, yesterday was the worst diet day ever. Started with Cinnabon. Tony and I, our front of house guy there. Look, give it up for Tony. And also, Tony Avatar right there. Hey. And also, our tour manager, Joey Arias back there. Come on, stand up, man. There he is. He's back there. Give it up for him. Then we went to Popeye's and we had chicken. Then we came here and we had Frank Pepe's pizza. Diet to shit.
Crazy like a wreck before. But I won't
Yeah!